In this video, I'll show you how to fix your missing volume icon in the menu bar on a Mac, so you can access your sound settings from the menu bar again. Let's get into it. So where the heck did your volume icon go? Why can't we have nice things? To get that icon back, just open the Control Center by clicking this icon right here. And this is really not obvious to anyone, but as it turns out, you can add any of these Control Center items to the menu bar just by clicking and dragging them right up to the menu bar like this. And a quick tip, if you hold the Command key on your keyboard, you can drag and drop the menu bar icons to rearrange them how you like. Now, I have one more thing for you, but if that solved your issue, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more great content like this. But what if you want to hide just certain icons from the menu bar? Maybe clean it up a little bit so it's not so cluttered. I'll show you exactly how to do that and master your menu bar in this 3-minute video right here. So definitely check that out next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.